One in five children with special needs left without secondary school place. Exclusive. Some children get so distressed it impacts them physically, says solicitor.